So this is the place he was talking about.
That's the boat the woman used to get away.
So, you two are really going to go through with this?
Yes.
This is not just about Jill, but the Ouroboros project as well.
I guess there's nothing I can do to stop you. I will call HQ and try to get the withdrawal order rescinded. I will also try to get you back up. Try not to get yourselves killed.
Name Irving said. Excellent.
You've heard it before?
That's the name of the director of Tricell's African division.
Do you think she could be connected to Irving?
It's possible, but I don't have any proof.
Tricell. There is a connection. What does that mean for Africa?
Not sure, but if we keep going, we're bound to find out.
True. Let's move.
I never knew such a place existed here.
It looks like there's been some recent activity.
I hope Irving was telling the truth when he said we'd find answers in this place.
Take it.
Okay. I see you need a hand.
You grab it.
Roger.
Give me a grenade!
Okay. Take this!
Take it!
Okay.
Come on!
Okay.
Take it!
Roger.
Thank you. Come on!
Roger.
You grab it.
Okay.
Sheva.
Okay.
Get the other one.
Thank you. You grab it.
Roger.
Come on.
Okay.
You grab it.
Roger.
Come on.
Roger.
Sheva.
Okay.
There's only one chain. The other one must be somewhere else.
Take it.
Roger.
Thank you.
Okay.
The preparations are almost complete. Then we can leave.
Good.
You know, I was surprised Las Plagas was such a success. When you first arrived, I had my doubts. And now Ouroboros is complete.
Your position at Tricell is secured.
Oh, I have my eyes set on something much bigger. You'll be needing a partner, right? Someone suitable to join you in your new world? I believe I've proven I'm worthy, haven't I?
Perhaps you have.
The BS thing in your hair.
It appears your old friend, Chris Redfield, has come to pay you a visit. Do I sense concern?
The plan is in its final stages. I will not tolerate delays.
Appearing of recreating a new world genital virus.
I used to become a god.
That right is now mine. I believe I should thank you, Spencer.